I pulled out my high-speed camera this weekend to show just how far a violin string moves and why the fingerboard must be scooped so the string doesn't slap against it. I also love watching how the bow moves smoothly across the string while the string vibrates back and forth underneath it. It's like magic.